little song about cooking.
Deepest song I ever wrote, but it's probably one of the greasiest.